In this video, I'm going to show you how to record your iPhone screen without sound. If you want to learn how to record your iPhone screen with sound, make sure to watch my video on that topic by clicking on the I above or on the link in the description box below. If you're interested in learning about brilliant tools like this one that you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. All right, so let's get right into how to record your iPhone screen without sound. So the first thing we need to do is activate the screen recording option on your iPhone. To do so, click on Settings, scroll down to Control Center, and click on Customize Controls. As you can see from the Include section, I have already added the screen recording option on my iPhone to my Control Center. Yours instead will probably be in this More Control section. So just click on the plus sign next to it to add screen recording on your iPhone to your Control Center, like I just did with Accessibility Shortcuts. Before we continue, tell me in the comments below what you plan on using your iPhone screen recording for without sound. Alright, so now drag your iPhone screen down to access your Control Center. The screen recording icon on your iPhone, which is this circle within a circle, is now there. Mine is red and flashing since I'm currently doing the screen recording on my iPhone. To start a new screen recording on your iPhone without sound, which is the default option, all you have to do is click on that circle within a circle, which is the screen recording icon. To start your new screen recording on your iPhone without sound, go ahead and click on Start Recording. There will be a 3, 2, 1 countdown, and you'll know your recording started once you see either a red banner on top of your iPhone or once your clock is red, like mine is right now. When you want to stop recording your iPhone screen without sound, all you have to do is click on the red banner or on the red clock, and then on Stop on the pop-up that'll appear. Once you have stopped your iPhone screen recording, the footage will be saved in your photos. Again, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. Also, make sure to watch my video on how to record your iPhone screen with sound if you want to take this tutorial one step further, and subscribe and stay tuned for next week's video on how to quickly and easily post YouTube videos to Instagram. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.